Yesterday is gone. Tomorrow has not yet come. We have only today. Let us begin. Your time is limited, so don't waste it living someone else's life. Don't be trapped by dogma, which is living with the results of other people's thinking. Do not pray for an easy life. Pray for the strength to endure a difficult one. Racism is still with us, but it is up to us to prepare our children for what they have to meet, and hopefully we shall overcome. Nobody can hurt me without my permission.